about Latin America. Latin America's great.
Oh my gosh. It's an area.
Hey, okay. Someone tell me, what is Latin America?
Yeah,
Julia
exactly.
wants to know.
No.
It's an area of the world.
I was reading her mind and she was thinking it, so
look,
I said it aloud.
It's an area of the world. I believe it's just like countries that are Latin.
Where you at?
In America. Duh. Just kidding. It's not like, it's like, the parts of America that speak Spanish, right? Is that correct? Not America, like, United States of America, okay?
United States
like
of America.
Like, Central America.
No.
Visit Panama. Okay. Did you know you can drive to Brazil?
What?
Did you know that?
Why would you just look that up?
I did. Here's what happened. A long time ago, my sisters, Lauren and Alex and I, were like, we should go to Brazil. And then we're like, can we drive there? So we Googled it, and you can drive there.
And then you drove.
But you have to drive through the Panama Canal.
And you just drive to Brazil right quick.
And you might, like, die. Someone said, Latin America is food. No, it's not.
Brazil. That's my answer.
Oh, Brazil is in Latin America, and we speak Portuguese. Okay, never mind, guys.
Hey, what do people in Cuba speak?
Cubish? That's what she said. She said Cubish. It's Spanish, all right? What's her name? What is your name? It's Julia.
No,
it's Julia.
It's Danielle.
Danny.
Just kidding, it's Julia.
Say, me converti en un gato.
Let's ask Fernando what that
means. Oh my gosh. It means I'm something in a cat.
My birthday is Tuesday.
I'm from Brazil. Just kidding. My birthday's Tuesday. Oh, happy early birthday. Favorite song at the moment? You already know what it is. What's my favorite song right now? It just came out yesterday.
Something by 5 Seconds of Summer?
Yes, thank you. Called Want You Back. It's really good. Yeah. I'm gonna play it in the car. Sing Despacito. You know creepy people say that? Do you know why creepy people say that?
Little kid that you babysit is creepy?
Oh my gosh, no. Like, people who say that, like, stop! People who say that to, like, get you to actually sing it are really creepy, because it's a really, like, weird song. So, like, if you actually sang the lyrics in Spanish, it'd be really, like, sexually weird, so. Not singing that, here's how it goes. Despacito, pero beso despacito, de albedo, na si no estás conmigo. Despacito, pasito, pasito, suave, suavecito. I can sing that part because it's not creepy. What friends? They can't join this live. I won't let them.
Danny gets jealous.
No, I just don't trust them, okay? Can you spelling my name? Look, can you spelling his name? It's Muhammad. I don't know. Okay, how do you spell Muhammad?
Muhammad.
Moo? M-O-H-A-M-M-E-D.
Muhammad.
Put me on a spelling bee right now.
My hair dyed gray soon.
That's cool. How old are you? Do you think Big Time Rush should get back together? Honestly, no, because I think they're old and bitter now, so I don't think they'd be as poppy and carefree and innocent as they would have been, you know? Back in the day. They're quoting Justin Bieber. He says, I don't know the words, I say burrito. Kinda dumb. I'm a cow. Okay. James is on Big Brother. I have no idea what Big Brother is.
Oh, I love that show!
What's it about?
Okay, it's like a reality, like, game show.
Okay. Can you talk a little quieter? Your face is really close to my ear.
Okay, so, like, 16 people.
Did you say house, quote unquote? Isn't it a house?
It is a house. It's like a game show house.
Okay.
And it's like during the summer, and then so like there's like a bunch of competitions or everything, and whatever. Every week someone wins like head of household, so like they put two people up for eviction, and every week
this is way too complicated.
Every week someone's evicted, and at the end, the person who wins gets 500,000, and the person who comes in second gets 50,000.
Why is it called Big Brother?
I don't know.
So he's on Celebrity Big Brother. I always thought it was about, like, celebrities who had big brothers. Like, older brothers of celebrities. No. That's what
I didn't even know
like.
There was.
Sing Galaxy, you do it. Sing it. I want to hear Julia sing one day. She's never sang it. Only rapped. She loves rapping. She's like the next Nicki Minaj. Oh, yeah. love how everyone keeps asking me to sing when every time I sing, it sounds like a dying rat. You and your friend are very pretty. Thank you. Appreciate ya.
Here, I'll sing.
You have to mouth the words. You have to mouth the words. Alright, turn that crap off right now. Dumbest song I ever wrote. That's the wrong words. Remember the words? Green.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
The color of your eyes and all I see. When I look at someone's grass, I think of you. I just sang it. Can you turn that? Turn it off! I don't want to hear it. Gosh. Worst song ever. Look, someone's singing it. Ready? They're going to finish it, right? What's your favorite word in Spanish? Pero? That's my favorite
Hola.
Word. When people say pero, like,
it's the only word I know in Spanish.
No, that's a lie. You know some Spanish.
Yeah, because I have to translate it when I talk to my Spanish friend.
Oh, your Spanish friend?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Your friend.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Baby, you're my galaxy. You know, that's a dumb song.
It's really not.
It's a good song.
I actually listened to it today.
Like, it's a good song. I agree. It's very well written. Thanks, Dani. But, it... I saw that. But it is very delusional and stupid, and it's about someone who didn't deserve it.
It's on.
Have you had to replace an iPhone before? Julie, have you ever broken?
Oh, let's see.
I break every phone I've ever owned.
Yeah.
You know, I posted
you
this.
You know, she has her phone. Wait, is your phone right now like a 6?
Yeah, it's a 6.
Yeah, because when she broke her last phone, her backup phone was this 5C. It's like
shattered.
Half shattered and worked maybe every other week.
Yep, that's it. Someone said, my comments are so unnoticeable. Well, if you say so.
Yeah.
Yeah. How many times you broke your phone? Okay, so I had a 5, and then I broke it. And then I had a 6, and then I broke it. And then I had a 7, and then I broke it. And then I had a 5C, which was like a backup.
And it was already broken.
And it was already half broken. I broke that again. And I had the 6, and I'm going to break this.
It's slow.
And then I'm going to get an 8, and I'm going to break that. And I'm just going to keep breaking them. Because...
Also, her phone dies all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, that's her really...
Go live with someone. I should go live with someone. How do I do that? Let's see. What happens if I just
I'll do it.
Someone?
I want
to... Okay. No, we should guess someone.
Yeah, let's do it.
I was in the Junior League of Superheroes with you when we were younger. Are you kidding me?
What is that?
Listen, I was in theater when I was like 6 years old, 7, 8, and I was like the lead role because
you
know, I'm a star.
Were.
And this girl was in it with me. Junior League of Superheroes.
Do you remember
what my character was? Because I do. It was like the electricity one. We were all superheroes. So mine was like the power of electricity. But I don't remember you. I'm sorry. I have the worst memory ever. What'd you say?
Said, was she in love with all the other superheroes?
My character?
Yeah.
If it was
all right, let's live someone.
Okay, hold on. We have to look at the requests. View. Let's see. Go live with. I gotta pick someone I know. Sorry, guys. Because I don't want some weirdo coming on and messing up my live stream. All right, let's see.
Here, I'll pick someone.
No, stop. You can't pick someone. I have to pick someone I recognize.
I know all these people. I'm friends with them.
Oh, my gosh. Like I have to pick someone I recognize.
Friends.
Oh, she looks nice.
I've seen her comments.
She looks
all
nice,
the time.
Right?
Yes, I've
all right,
seen
let's
her
pick her.
All the time. All
right, we're picking a person. I don't know.
Where it at, though?
Where it at, though?
Waiting.
Okay. Ooh, it's connecting. I've never done this before.
Hi, Dani.
Hi. Miss you.
What's your name?
My name is Caitlin. You met me, like, almost 3 years ago.
Whoa, where?
Pennsylvania, the Keswick Theater, on your East Coast tour.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Wow. What's up? What are you doing?
I'm just, like, waiting for my sheets to dry. I'm washing my sheets right now.
Julie thinks it's
cool. Well, that's
yeah.
That's cool.
Cool. Love it.
Yeah, that's good.
Wish I had the motivation to do that.
Clean sheets are always... Does your mom wash your sheets for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, my mom doesn't touch my sheets.
Yeah, my mom makes my bed and, like, washes
my wow, privilege!
Yeah. turn 20 on March 11th.
Ooh, do you live in Pennsylvania?
I live in Maryland.
Oh, my cousin lives there.
I was going to come to your show.
And then it got canceled.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Wait, what happened?
We had a show in Baltimore we were going to do, and then it was really dangerous there because there was a lot going on. And then, we couldn't go. So we decided to cancel it. But we want to go back there because we never got to go. So.
Oh, that's cool.
We will go on tour and meet you again, and it'll be great.
Yay, I'm excited.
All right, well, I'm going to guess someone else, but thank you so much.
And I hope so, too.
Thanks.
See ya.
You too.
All right, bye.
Love you.
Love you. Oh, she was nice. All right, guys, we're going to do another one. Let's see. She's cleaning her sheets.
Never clean my own sheets.
Oh my gosh, Ashley?
Yes. I'm guessing Ashley right now.
My friend. Let's see if she answers.
Yes, she's my friend from LA.
Let's see if she answers. I don't know if she's gonna answer. It said she's watching. I don't think she requested to be guested, but maybe she will. Still waiting. It says she's a viewer. Oh my gosh, Ashley, come on. Oh, she's not answering. Well, that didn't work.
Look at my brother.
Oh my gosh. No, he'd probably say something disturbing. Okay.
No, he wouldn't. He's 13.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Okay, all these old men are asking to be guested. Oh, thank you. All right, who should we pick? What's your vibe? Ooh, how about this girl? If it's a girl, could be a boy.
Butterfly?
Yeah. Good idea? Okay, doing it. All right, Butterfly Sim, here we go. We will find out. This is like a gender reveal party. Because yeah, I wanted to. I was like pervert, but like, be a guy, so. Oh. It's a girl! Hey, guys!
Hi.
Hi!
What's your name?
Ayan!
So your name is not Butterfly?
No.
Wait, Ayan? How do you spell it?
A-I-N.
Oh, that's simple.
That's, I love that.
That's a cute name. I like it.
I'm gonna cry.
Oh, why?
I love you so much.
Oh, I love you too. Where do you live, generally? I don't want people to stalk you.
I live in South Dakota.
Oh, she lives in South Dakota? Who lives in South Dakota?
One of my best friends is from there. Are you talking to my little best friend?
Allegedly is from there. I don't know.
What?
So, I don't trust South Dakota. I don't think it exists.
No, you literally forgot that it exists.
Wyoming, North Dakota, South Dakota, Montana, all of them exist. They're all of ours.
My aunt lives in Wyoming.
Oh, she does? Alright.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm freaking out.
How's your day? Yeah, what you doing?
I went to school.
Hey, same. I did.
Alright.
What grade are you in?
8.
Cool. About to be a high schooler.
It'll be fun.
Yeah.
Do you have any questions?
I don't know.
I mean, it's okay.
Right now.
It's okay. I like your glasses.
Thank you.
Are you crying?
Really close.
So sweet. I'm really happy we picked you. I had a good vibe when your name was Butterfly Sim. I was like, that good. Seems like a nice person. Right?
Thank you.
Okay, well, I'm going to guess someone else, but
okay.
We will come to South Dakota.
I'll make sure she does.
Maybe. If we don't come to South Dakota, maybe we'll come somewhere close, because we would love to meet you.
I would love to meet you, too.
Oh, she's talking.
Sorry.
What'd you say?
But I would love to meet you, too.
Yeah, you seem really nice, so hopefully we'll come and hang out. Okay, well, I love you.
Have a good night.
I love you too. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
What a cutie. Alright, let's do a couple more.
Oh, that girl's the same name as me. I got a good vibe.
So dumb.
Alright.
Just kidding, you're smart and nice. And a great person. Okay. Ooh, how about that?
Wait, what did that say?
Hold on, guys. Gotta find Gucci. Oh, there's so many. Oh my gosh. I'm having a panic attack. Alright, I'm gonna pick this one. Okay, maybe we can pick her next, but like right now we're picking Brooke because she looked cute. Alright.
It's mine!
No. Hey!
Yo.
That was amazing. What's up?
Nothing. Same.
Hi, is your name Brooke?
Yeah.
Have I met you before?
DigiFest 2014.
I think I know exactly who you are. What's your Twitter?
It used to be TV Shang Sim, but I left, so.
You left what?
Twitter.
Oh, why?
I don't know. I just...
You don't know?
Yeah. Just grew out of it.
Alright, I feel bad.
I feel
didn't grow
out. It's okay.
That's good. That's cool.
Stop touching my hair.
I'm sorry. Oh, I can't see. It's frozen.
What's up? What are you doing?
I just got home from basketball.
Ooh, hey. She plays basketball.
I play basketball.
I don't play, I just watch.
Oh, just kidding.
Our
cool. It's okay. Basketball's cool. It's fun to watch.
Our girls is undefeated right now.
What, for school?
Yeah. 22 games straight.